I was told that Epsom salt will help strong root growth. Should I use that, or will a balanced fertilizer like Triple 10 be better? And this is from Joe.
Well, Joe.
So, what do you say, Joe?
Well, you know, I have heard of Epsom salt, you know, but the Epsom salt is made of, well, it has salt in it,
right.
But it has magnesium and sulfur.
Mm-hmm.
So, unless you do a soil test, you really don't know if you have a deficiency in that. And if you put too much in, then that can be detrimental,
sure.
Especially with the salts. So you really don't want to do that. And it might help with what he's asking it for, but a fertilizer, a complete fertilizer that he's talking about, would do more good because it is actually the elements that help those types of plants
right.
get good root systems and be healthy
right.
in general. Epsom salts is usually used when there is a deficiency, especially in magnesium. So if he has his soil test done and it says that he doesn't have enough magnesium in his soil,
yeah, sure.
then I would use that.
Sure. Yeah, I would always base it on the soil test.
Mm-hmm. Soil test.
You know I was going to go there with that.
Yes.
Yeah, why guess? Soil test.
Exactly.
Right. Triple 10 is a complete fertilizer. Yes, it could be a good substitute, but mm-hmm. let's start with the soil test.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. Anything you'd like to add to that, Mary?
Yeah, I would caution using the Epsom salt because it does have salt, which mm-hmm. some people use as a natural weed killer.
Yes,
so
yes, you do.
You don't want to mm-hmm. overdose what you're trying to help.
That's right. And it's hard to get salt out of the soil.
Very hard.
Yeah, you can put it in, hard to get it out. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.